Now it's time to blow the roof off.